I could be manly when I have to be. I stick up for my family when I have to. You know, when I was in a cafe with my daughter when she was tiny, it's about 2 years old, and I saw this thing happen. This guy knocked her flying, and I saw it happen, and I just, this noise just came out of me. This bass just went, "Oi!" And everybody went quiet in the cafe. The guy turned around, he looked terrified. He started crying, his mum was comforting. He was three, but